The Making of Jurassic Park, sponsored in part by the new Ford Explorer. Far and away the best Ford Explorer ever.
We made history on the American road. Now we're looking to the future. Introducing the new Ford Explorer. The top-selling compact sport utility that has standard dual airbags, as well as the roomiest interior, plus the one with the highest quality of any American compact sport utility. The new Ford Explorer. Far and away, the best the world has to offer.
If you're like most guys, you probably don't have a clue what conditioners do for hair.
Got me.
But what if I told you they help hair lay right, stay in place, smooth flyaways?
Conditioners do that?
That's right. And there's no better time to see for yourself than now. With new Perk Plus shampoo and conditioner in one. Reformulated with some of the most advanced cleaners and conditioners out there. For much more manageable hair than regular shampoo with no more work. So, what do you think?
You know, I think I could get used to this.
New Perk Plus. Great hair, no fuss.
AT&T, this is Richie.
Richard, this long-distance business is maddening. MCI and Sprint keep calling. Everybody's pulling at me. Every week, there's a new confusing plan.
No.
I just want something simple.
AT&T True Savings.
It's simple.
Sign up, make $10 in calls a month, and we'll subtract 25% off your AT&T bill.
25% off to whom?
Anybody in the U.S.
Smashing.
It's AT&T's simplest way to save 25%.
Oh, I'd like that.
AT&T True Savings. Save 25% to anybody.
Your true voice.
NBC Sunday, Sequest is back with an all-new episode.
He doesn't just read minds.
The Dream Master.
He can tell them what to think. Here I come.
When he gets inside your mind.
What's wrong with me?
The danger begins.
Gotcha.
NBC's Sequest, an all-new episode, Sunday.
The new Ford Contour is full of great ideas at a great price. Exciting ideas, like quarter-link suspension for crisp, responsive handling. Comforting ideas, like air conditioning and Contour's exclusive Micron air filter. Safe ideas, like dual airbags and remote heated mirrors. Sound ideas, like an AM/FM stereo cassette. And maybe the best idea, you get all this for just $14,670. Great ideas at a great price. The totally new Ford Contour.
Look, there's something new in yogurt.
Jell-O!
We're at McDonald's All-Star Showdown. Sylvester is so wounded, he breaks through.
Hurry to McDonald's for Michael Jordan's McBacon Deluxe. Two tempting all-beef patties and savory bacon for a limited time.
It's good!
Break for yours today.
The Making of Jurassic Park will be right back.
For the first time on television, NBC presents the biggest movie ever made.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Sunday, May 7th at a special time.
Look out!
Everyone will be watching Jurassic Park, Sunday, May 7th at 8, 7 Central on NBC.
Here's what's new at 10.
The police sketch of John Doe 2 is one of the most visible parts of the nationwide manhunt. But how accurate is the sketch? Find out in a News 4 special report tonight. And it's true, Klondike and Snow are moving, but where are they going?
Chili's has discovered how to make an onion blossom. Remember, we are professionals. Don't try this at home.
Chili's Awesome Blossom. A huge, onion-battered, flower-looking appetizer thing. At Chili's.
Do more with a dollar. And lower your bottom line with a top-of-the-line Eagle Vision. At Dollar Rent-A-Car. Low rates on the cars you want. Rent an Eagle Vision and your test drive comes with these options. Get a low rate on a sporty Eagle Vision with this exclusive test drive program only at Dollar Rent-A-Car.
Dennis, you're just a little bit too tight, man. You need to loosen up.
For me?
Be provocative. Don't be so conservative. Shake things up. Be shocking.
Let your hair down. Please, lay off the hair, okay?
Over the top, man. Be an individual.
So what do you want me to do?
Well, you can start by eating your pizza the wrong way. Crust first.
That's weird, man. That's too weird.
Introducing Stuffed Crust Pizza from Pizza Hut. With a ring of cheese baked into a totally new, thinner crust, you'll want to eat it the wrong way. Crust first.
Just turn it around.
Well, Dave, you're crazy, man. You're crazy.
Large, just $9.99.
Better late than never. Don't try to beat the light rail.
The picture that moved millions is put up for sale. The story at 10 is ending.
Hey!
There are a lot of reasons we created Ford Windstar with more passenger and cargo room than any leading minivan. A lot of reasons we gave Windstar the widest stance for secure handling. And reasons we gave it over 40 standard safety features, and even went so far as to include 24-hour roadside assistance. We'd be glad to name all the reasons, but you've already named them. Ford Windstar, created for the most important people in the world.
Did you eat something you didn't want for breakfast?
No, did I?
Cheerios has added salt.
Salt?
Mmm.
Toasted Oatmeal Honey Nut has added fat.
They add fat?
Healthy Choice has added sugar.
As in sugar.
But Nabisco Shredded Wheat has no added salt or sugar. It's 98% fat-free with a delicious toasted wheat simple taste. How does that sound?
It sounds great.
Nabisco Shredded Wheat. It's just naturally good.
Consider the elements of the remarkably quiet KitchenAid dishwasher. Surging power that washes perfectly. Clean lines and sparkling finishes. The style and power of KitchenAid. An idea that flowed from Mother Nature. KitchenAid, for the way it's made.
They say that man cannot live on bread alone. Fortunately, at Discover Card, we couldn't agree more. That's why we offer the Cashback Bonus Award. Each year, you'll receive money back based on your annual level of purchases. The more you use your card, the more you'll get back. And with over half a billion given out already, you're sure to get your fill. It pays to Discover, the card that pays you back. Accept it where you see the Novus sign.
NBC Monday, the Fresh Prince wedding is around the corner.
Want to do something tonight?
Unless Robin Givens has her way.
Baby.
I was just talking!
Then on the new hit, In the House.
Hey, Mama.
They're teaching Jackie to date again.
Come here often?
I've got so much baggage.
Some guys like a little extra back there.
All new NBC Monday.
The breeze still blows across the infield, and the outfield is still natural grass. But Julia Murray is doing something her allergies and the pollen never let her do before. She's watching one of the finest nine-year-olds ever to play the game. Thanks to Benadryl, the histamine blocker. It actually blocks the histamine that triggers allergic reactions. Take Benadryl and take back your life.
Your kid watches TV. He sees an action hero. He wants the action hero. You go looking for the action hero. Not the green one, not the red one, but the blue action hero. The first store is out of action heroes. The fifth store only has red action heroes. You find a store that has the blue action hero. You buy it, he breaks it. You need a new blue action hero. Luckily, you bought it with your Citibank card. They'll take care of it. It's that simple. Now who's the action hero?
Starting at about a dollar a day, you can get the best television has to offer with Prime Star. Movies, sports, and family programming, all with digital picture and sound. Best of all, Prime Star is a service, so there's no equipment to buy. And it all starts at about a dollar a day. To find out more, call 1-800-PRIMESTAR.
We changed the way you saw the world. Now we've made a world of changes. Introducing the new Ford Explorer, the top-selling compact sport utility with standard dual airbags. The one with control track four-wheel drive for instant traction control automatically. Plus an engine that lets you go 100,000 miles before your first tune-up. The new Ford Explorer, far and away, the best the world has to offer.
The making of Jurassic Park will return in a moment.
All new on NBC's ER, a doctor is challenged.
Handle it, Carter.
While another grows a heart.
He's really nice.
Yeah, he's a prince.
An all-new day in the ER, NBC Thursday. NBC Saturday.
I'm really gonna miss you guys.
It's the final episode, and you're invited to a special double wedding on the series finale of Empty Nest, NBC Saturday.
Tonight at 10.
The federal government builds its case against Timothy McVeigh. Three witnesses surface in Oklahoma City. What did they see? And how much do they know? We'll find out tonight.
And on Pike's Peak, a spring avalanche had rescue workers on hold overnight until an airlift effort this morning could save stranded backcountry skiers. How did they survive the night? We'll tell you at 10.
And how did the weather affect Rockies fans on opening night?
Those stories and more tonight at 10.
In this briefcase is a tool that gives its owner access to the most current information in the business world. This tool can be used at the office, at home. It can even be operated on a plane. It's the Rocky Mountain News, the original laptop. Look for our expanded business coverage, including Business Monday, daily personal finance tips, and the Business People page. More of the right stuff makes the Rocky Mountain News the right paper for business. By Sunday, get 6 days of expanded business coverage free. For details, call 1-800-892-NEWS.
This is the tale of one Todd Mitchell. Todd was one large citizen with an appetite to match.
He heard the new light burrito supreme at Taco Bell weighed more than a Big Mac, yet had only 8 grams of fat instead of the Big Mac's 26.
But how would it taste?
It tasted good, real good, and had real wholesome ingredients.
Where'd the fat go?
Is it buried in a bacon burger in Boise, or a french fry in Philly, or an onion ring in Hawaii?
Bill Stewart on News 4 Tonight at 10.
The making of Jurassic Park, sponsored in part by Ford and your Ford dealer. Have you driven a Ford lately?
America's best-selling car has an impressive new feature. Because right now, whether you buy or lease, you can get $1,000 cash back on your choice of any Ford Taurus model, sedan or wagon. Or get $1,500 cash back on Taurus SHO. But don't wait to take advantage of this great offer on Taurus. Because the deal that makes America's best-selling car an even better value won't last forever. Ford Taurus.
We're at McDonald's All-Star Showdown. Sylvester is so wound it, he breaks through.
Hurry to McDonald's for Michael Jordan's McBacon Deluxe. Two tempting all-beef patties and savory bacon for a limited time.
It's good!
Break for yours today.
Sending an international fax. There's no telling what could happen to it along its way. Unless, of course, you send it with AT&T. Only AT&T has a unique service that goes along with every international fax your business sends. It's a service that will help you figure out just about any problem.
No, it's not the line. It's their fax machine.
So your fax will get there, guaranteed, or we'll send it overnight. Only from AT&T for the life of your business.
Oklahoma City, target of a deadly act of terrorism. Who's making these bombs? Why are they so easy to get? And can we do anything to stop it? A Dateline NBC investigation, next.
Sunday, NBC presents The Return of Hunter. Go backstage with star Fred Dreyer as he talks about the film and doing his own stunts in this action-packed world premiere movie.
He's engaged to be married to a girl who's murdered. So this sequence here is chasing the bad guy. You try to do as much as you can, because I like doing it. That's the fun of it, for me, anyway.
The world premiere movie, The Return of Hunter, Sunday on NBC. Stay tuned for Dateline NBC on the network of this May's biggest event, Jurassic Park.